What if we gave people practices instead of dogmas? Stop trying to cultivate the mind, letting go of the allure of the enlightenment. Stop the systematic dispersion of doctrines. What if education on all fronts began with observation and practice, not lecture or teaching to a test? What if the doing informs the being more than the knowing ever could? Rabbi Abraham Joshua Heschel said, "I don't care why you're doing the good deed, do the good deed. For the act teaches you the meaning of the act."